Hello, everybody. Welcome to Abstract Deconstruction on WVAU.org. I'm popping in pretty early here because that first track is short, and also to tell you that this is a very special episode because I'm going to be playing my music, because I can do that sort of thing. So, essentially, this is an unreleased album by me. It is an ambient album, so everything here will be generally ambient music of some variety. And it's called For Some Time Now. And, yeah, that's kind of the deal. It's about 40 minutes, so I had to throw in a couple other, tracks that aren't from the album, but that are still by me, at the end, and then at the very end, all of the Iraq tracks will also be playing. But anyway, that's what's going on. So, yeah, hope you guys enjoy this. That first track was Forgotten Tribe, and we are now moving into the track Begins to Form. And here we go.
Thank you.
This is Abstract Deconstruction on WVAU.org, and you're listening to the My Music episode, where I play an ambient album that is unreleased, made by me. So, there you go. That little snippet, that sort of field recording that you just listened to, was actually, I guess the track name for the on here is Armless Hymn, and that's because it is actually a field recording I made while I was in China. There is a guy that had no arms that was singing on the sidewalk, and it was very beautiful singing, and I recorded it with my field recorder that I was carrying around, and I only got that little snippet of it, but I just thought it was such a beautiful song, and even though I only got this tiny little snippet, I felt like I had to include it somewhere, so that was that. And then before that was another kind of short track called I Didn't Know, which is a very old one. And we are now moving into the track Converse Clouds. So, hope you're enjoying my stuff so far. And thank you for listening, and here's the music again. You are listening to Abstract Deconstruction on WVIU.org. This is the episode where I play a bunch of my ambient music. And what you just heard was the track Surviving the Past, which is kind of a collaboration with my father. We sort of worked on that together. That was a fun time. Pretty old, but I really like that track. And then before that, there's just a little snippet that I call Say You Want to Go, just a short little ambient or interlude type of thing. And then this track is another one that is a collaboration with my dad. He's playing guitar on it, more of a long form thing. Yeah, it's pretty cool. It's pretty different from everything else on here. I shouldn't say my own music is cool, but I'm saying that his guitar playing is cool. He makes this track. It would be nothing without him, alright? So, shoutouts to my dad. This track is called Singular Multitudes. Thank you. This is Abstract Deconstruction on WVAU.org. I am playing my very own ambient music for this episode, and the track you just listened to is called Eventually. I used my lo-fi falsetto singing to create that weirdness. And this next track that's starting now is called Honyara Soon, and there's only going to be one track after that, and then we'll move into a couple additional unreleased ambient-ish things that aren't part of this album but are still mine. So yeah, thanks for listening so far, and you can just hop right back into this.
Thank you.
thank you for listening to Abstract Deconstruction on WVAU.org. That was the conclusion of my unreleased album for some time now. That track that just played was While Gears Turn and Hearts Beat. And the track that is now starting, just to fill up the time a little bit, is called Forgotten Ones. And it's appropriately titled because I forgot about it. I forgot that I made it and I didn't release it or anything. It's not, like, amazing or anything, I just figured it would suit the theme, kind of ambient-ish stuff. And then I have one more after that, and then we'll get into the rack tracks. So, yeah, thank you for sticking around, and I'll see you then.
I'd rather end it than continue. got nothing to gain to show for it. Sometimes mistakes, sometimes mistakes.
This is Abstract Deconstruction on WVIU.org. Finishing up now is the track Mistakes by Hippocampus. That marked the transition into the four rack tracks for this episode. And before that, we listened to a song I made called I Still Don't Know. It's a sad song that I made when I was sad. Relatable, I know. And starting now is the track Unity Says Goodbye, from the Rick and Morty soundtrack, because why not? It's a pretty good song, I don't know. What can I say? I'll pop in one more time before the end of this, but yeah, thanks for listening so far. Thank you. Thank you for listening to Abstract Deconstruction on WVAU.org. As we're wrapping up here, that track was Lucid Intent by Rejoicer. And to finish off the show is the track Terminal Paradise by Adrienne Lenker. So yeah, hope you enjoyed some of my music and some of the non-my music at the end here. Next week is Thanksgiving break, so I won't be playing, so don't bother tuning in then. But after that, I think I'm going to do an episode focusing on just purely, just non-classifiably experimental music. Like, there's just no genre you can put it in other than experimental. So that should be interesting. But anyway, until then, thanks again for listening. It means a lot. And here is the final track.